finger chopper for modern magic. It's a fun little thing. You can show them that the blood from your last victim or volunteer is still on there. You can put a cigarette or a crayon through the bottom, and then you put your finger up here through the top, or their finger, and then you slice it right through, and then you show them that you are actually unharmed. And the blade will now actually cut through anything you put inside there.